Well, Miss Boland, looks like you're all washed up. Such a pretty face. You know, it'd be a shame if anything were to happen to it.
Come on, Rambo. You know looks aren't everything.
Ty, get in here!
Miss Boland, permit me to introduce you to Ty. Ty's an unusual man. He's afraid of nothing. All that fate and karma stuff. He'll open the cases. And don't worry about us. We'll just duck behind these crates before he opens the case near you.
You'll be really safe there, Bolt. Good thinking. Ty. Can I call you Ty?
Yeah.
Ty. Genius here. Doesn't understand there's a bomb in the case. A big bomb. Am I getting through to you, Ty? If you open up that case, it means they'll be picking up pieces of you in Cleveland. That means no more you. No more me. No more fashion statement.
Ty!
Combination 7-Eleven.
Access code.
Gold crane. Phone.
Better be telling the truth.
What are you looking at me for? Try the other one. What can I say?
Jackson. Killer.
I know who has the third computer.
I'm all ears, Miss Boland.
Hello.
Don't say anything. Just listen. Bring the computer to the old Denver warehouse tomorrow morning at 8. Screw up and Nancy's dead. Got it?
Yeah, 8 o'clock.
Be there.
I'll be there. They got her. 8 o'clock. Tomorrow.
That doesn't give us much time.
I've been waiting 3 long years. Bolt. The terrorist who strikes like lightning.
Brought the computer?
Send the case over.
Bring me the girl. I'll bring you the case. You and me, we'll meet in the middle.
Deliver the bitch. Hold her right there. And you put the case down, and we'll release the girl.
No tricks, Bolt. Cut her loose.